Outdoor Adventures Productions brings you this week's Bayou Country Outdoors. With your host, Susan Melton, and Maurice Fontenot. And now it's time for this week's Bayou Country Outdoors.
Welcome to Bayou Country Outdoors. I'm Susan, and I'm here with Dusty Walker.
And I'm Maurice, and I'm here with Michael P. And we're going to be shooting some mallard ducks today. So, Susan, what do you say we get straight on to the action? And, folks, you're going to enjoy this show.
All right,
good girl.
All right.
Hey, that felt good. Yeah.
Good shooting, girl. All right. Yeah, you.
There we go, three of them. Four of them.
Killed
How many times
me.
You fire?
Once. I tried to shoot twice and it wouldn't go.
Well.
Dang.
Get him over there. Get him.
Oh.
Yeah. Take him.
Oh, man.
When we get that cripple? Okay.
All right. Safety. Safety on.
Safety on.
Safety on.
Yep. Let me get this and upload you.
Okay. It just jams.
It jammed on you that time?
No, not that time. Sometimes putting them in too. Great. Boy, is she having fun, huh? This is alive. Hey, this is better than fishing.
Back.
It is.
Well, I guess so. Fishing slow.
Is it getting stuck on you?
Misty.
Good job.
Good girl. Give him a nice green head.
Want some more of it? This is fun, man. All right, guys. They're decoying.
The way they're supposed to work.
That's right. Got a man down there can blow that call, Mr. Butch Manuel, Roanoke, Louisiana.
Is this Butch right here?
That's me.
Hey, Butch.
Man, this is great.
That man can call ducks, he can train dogs. Woo!
We having a good time.
And he can cook.
Yeah. And eat a lot, too.
The cook's on the end down there.
They knew that.
Yep.
That's it.
You got that right.
Oh, yeah. Boy, they're working good today.
And it's a beautiful day. North wind, folks. Cool. This
right,
is duck hunting.
Did you see them blinking their eyes?
Get ready. Get ready.
Take it out. Shoot it. Okay. Gun safety.
Good shot.
Who shot that last one?
Who shot the roto decoy?
I don't think those dogs like what they're doing, Joe.
Oh, really? All right, guys.
One.
Oh, that
was close. But I'll tell you what, he's getting tireder than she is.
Look at her.
Are ducks under?
She's like twirling. There he is. Look, she's. I'm gonna get. Oh, that duck is smart, huh?
See if she gets her head under.
Yeah. There, look at that.
He's gonna wear him down. He's gonna get to that levee.
Oh, poor thing. Look, I'm trying, guys. I'm trying.
Herding him into that corner.
Oh, she thought she had a chance. She was all the way.
She says, come on, guys, help me out.
Yeah, you don't want to throw her around over there. Well, you're in trouble now, big guy.
Got him. Got him.
All right.
Yeah. Woo!
Annie.
Who said women weren't good in the outdoors?
Good girl, here. Good girl, Annie. Hey, good girl, baby.
All right, good job.
Good girl. Get some more, huh? You may go get some more
birds,
huh?
Maurice, that's Misty.
Oh, no wonder the dog don't want to talk to him. Sorry, Misty.
Hey, get your women right, okay?
Take one on the left.
Got him! Ah!
All right. Safety on.
Hey, that felt good. I got that one right there. That one's mine.
That one's yours. Y'all think y'all might mount a few mallard ducks this time?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. And I'm going to put your name on it where I got them. You better know it. Hey, everybody's going to know about this place.
Woo! Susan, get up. Get up.
Ready?
Now.
Oh, don't thing jammed again. Look. You getting me a new shotgun.
Well, I tried to and you didn't want it.
You didn't win.
Last year?
Oh, last year. Because this one was still doing okay. Hey!
I got it up.
Blow my face off.
That short belly needs to be.
Hey, I tell you what, those robo decoys make those ducks just belly up, don't they?
They're coming in. They dive as high up there.
Yes. Hey, good. This is a little better as well.
Oh, good. Like that?
This
something. I don't know why those ducks keep coming in here at 10:30 in the morning like that, but they just...
That wind's got them kicked up.
They wanting to rest, you know? That
wind's got them kicked up.
I tell you what, this is just fun, fun, fun. What you think about it, Annie? You and Missy, y'all sharing the workload, aren't you?
They're not
going
to miss it. There they are. There they are.
Let's let
him go. Let him go. Let him go.
Now you go.
Go
ahead.
Take him.
Go ahead. Take the bottle.
Cool.
All right.
Nice. Champ.
See that bird out there flipping around right now?
Got one coming over the top. Over the top.
Oh, nobody shoot. Nobody shoot.
Teamwork.
Swimming in the pond.
Hey, you know, Mike. You know their names is really Hoover and Kirby.
Yeah, really. Mike, you know, I first played birds a couple of seconds ago. My pattern totally engulfed that bird. I could see it across the water, and it just barely crippled. That's the one that was out there still alive on the water.
You think I believe that?
My pattern was all the way. That's why I don't like steel. That's why I just flat don't like steel.
Now, Mac, this is a Hoover and Kirby show.
Yeah, really.
Everybody on safety?
Everybody on safety.
Anybody that don't want to shoot some more ducks?
Get out the blind.
Get
out the blind.
Get out the blind and head to the truck. And if you're that sick, we'll put you out of your misery.
Just go out there and stand by the little bit.
Yeah.
We got a prescription for what ails them too. They got a jailbreak. Everybody get ready.
Man, look at the birds. Look at the birds. That's just hard to work, period.
Yeah.
How long have you had that gun?
Oh, shoot, I've had this gun 20 years. Like I say, it was about my oldest son's gun when he was about 8 years old, little bitty small guy, you know, and...
God, look! You see that? Did you see that?
Yeah, what happened?
Oh, my God, that was awesome.
What'd she do?
She went down.
On the bottom, and
she got it.
No kidding.
She went down and got it, yeah. That would have been good to show. But I know we're having trouble with my gun.
Take him.
Oh, gun again.
It was jamming on the third shell, first shell.
It jams second. On the second one, hun.
That's a good angle, Mac.
Magic BB does it.
You're ready. You're ready. Take them. Take them.
All right.
No shoot.
Watch your dog.
Here. Here, get him. Take him, take him.
All right.
I'm on the back. I'm on the back.
You loaded, Susan?
Are we ready?
All right, Mike, you tell her when.
All right, take them, guys.
That was
coming back, huh? Is it going back?
Jammed it.
But I got it.
Yeah,
I got one.
You got
I got
one.
It.
Get it right there. Get it, get it. Oh, man.
All right, Susan, get ready. Get ready on this one, Susan.
Thank you. Shoot it. Shoot
it. Oh, man.
See? Jammed again?
Yes.
God dang, I guess we're going to buy a new gun today, aren't we?
I'll end up getting a dang decoy. Okay, I was going to shoot. Or, yeah, Robo Duck. I didn't want to get Robo.
You know.
He
you
cost know. Two. Oh, look, there's one on the water.
How's it going?
It's going.
It's going. Woo!
Yeah.
Gun hot?
Son, we got feathers flying and everything.
Gun
hot?
Here.
Yeah, the gun is
hot. Gun's hot.
Yeah. Feels good.
Well, folks, we had a fantastic hunt out here at the Diamond W Ranch in Welsh, Louisiana. Susan, what about you?
I had a really good time. I tell you what, guys, didn't we have a good hunt?
Oh, yeah.
And, folks, that's it for me. I'm Maurice.
And I'm Susan. And remember, it's great being outdoors.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's Bayou Country Outdoors. With your host, Susan Melton, and Maurice Fontenot. You can contact us by writing us at Outdoor Adventures Productions, 1019 Shady Lane, Westlake, Louisiana, 70669, or by calling 337-439-4063.